Congresswoman Bachman, I want to switch to another angle of the war on terror, though. If you want to weigh in on Iran, feel free. You say that we don't win the war on terror by closing Guantanamo and reading Miranda rights to terrorists. Congressman Paul says terrorism suspects have committed a crime and are due or should be given due process in civilian courts. Could you please tell Congressman Paul why he's wrong?
Well, because simply terrorists who commit acts against United States citizens, people who are from foreign countries who do that, do not have any right on under our Constitution to Miranda rights. We've also seen that Guantanamo Bay has yielded significant information. In fact, we've learned that that led to the capture and the killing of bin Laden. This is a tool that we need to have in order to be able to prosecute the new type of war, the new type of warfare, and the new type of terrorists that this country is dealing with. Regarding Iran, Iran is the central issue in the Middle East and their capacity to become a nuclear power. They are one of the four state sponsors of terror in the world. I sit on the House Select Committee on Intelligence. I can't reveal classified information, but I can say this. As President of the United States, I will do everything to make sure that Iran does not become a nuclear power.
30 seconds, Congressman Paul.
Well, I think she turns our rule of law on its head. She says that the terrorists don't deserve protection under our courts, but therefore a judgment has to be made. They're ruled a terrorist. Who rules them a terrorist? I thought our courts recognized that you had to be tried, and we've done this, and we've brought individuals back from Pakistan and other places. We've given them a trial in this country, over 300 or at least near 300. We tried and put them in prison. So this idea that we have to turn on our head and reject the rule of law, we already are at the point where this administration, please let me finish. This administration already has accepted the principle that when you assume somebody is a terrorist, they can be targeted for assassination, even American citizens. That affects all of us eventually. You don't want to translate our rule of law into a rule of mob rule.